So much, and then show it to my girl or my mom and dad, and then I found myself working even more and more on it. Man, I didn't even see my friends anymore because I was working on this book. I begged my parents to support me so that I didn't have to work right away. And my girl thought I was crazy. She did. But that's the thing, you know, I tell her all about my dream. I tell her how I was going to start finishing this book, then start another one that I had in my head, get them both published in paperback, and be a real author, man. You know? Show everyone. Show my mom and dad, who thought I was crazy like my girl thought I was. Show all my old friends who put me down saying I was strange. I'd show everyone. It's just, you know, the more I had to write. And the more I did write. You know, I wrote. And then my girl didn't call me anymore. And when I had the time to call her, she didn't answer her phone. And my mom stopped speaking to me, and my dad would just leave the room every time I walked in. So I got out. I finished my MBA, and I joined a bank. Now I drive a Mercedes. With just 30 more payments to go on it. I locked up the room that I used to write. Just left it the way it was, you know? Books, notes, papers, just. Maybe it'll become a nursery. Now that I'm married to my girl and my mother's smiling at me. But I drink myself into a stupor each night with my dad as I watch TV. I guess I am happy, man. Because I don't dream at all.